The study identifies SARS-CoV-2 as the cause of coronavirus disease that emerged in late 2019 and develops a diagnostic panel consisting of three real-time reverse transcription PCR assays targeting the nucleocapsid gene. The assays demonstrate a linear dynamic range of 8 orders of magnitude, an analytical limit of detection of 5 copies/reaction, and perform comparably with various clinical specimens. The study obtains no false positive amplifications with other human coronaviruses or common respiratory pathogens, and results from all three assays are highly correlated during clinical specimen testing. On February 4, 2020, the Food and Drug Administration issues an emergency use authorization for the use of this diagnostic panel.
This article was authored by Xiaoyan Liu, Lijuan Wang, Senthilkumar K. Sakthivel, and others.
We are article.tv. Links in the description below.